Busy with the promotion of his upcoming movie, Jab Harry Met Sejal, Shah Rukh Khan recently shared a conversation he had with director Imtiaz Ali during the shooting, describing it as a touching moment. The film is a romantic comedy starring him and Anushka Sharma in lead roles. Right,
thank you so much everybody. Thank you, thank you.
For me, the most touching moment of the film is कि मैं कर रहा था तो इम्तियाज ने कट नहीं कहा and after I finished singing as much as I remembered, just like Dada, the lyrics as many as I could remember, इम्तियाज came and shook my hand and he said, you know, it's really nice. आप अभी भी प्यार वैसा ही करते हो जैसे आपने शुरुआत की थी. It's really nice to see you like that.
SRK also said that though he prefers comedy and action, but he now appreciates love stories as well because of his daughter.
Genuinely, मैं बताना चाहता हूँ. It's not कि I don't like love stories. I think थोड़ा misinterpret है. It's just that the kind of person I am, I enjoy a comedy more because I'd like to believe I'm a boy. तो मुझे action बहुत अच्छा लगता है. Love stories भी बहुत अच्छी लगती हैं. And I see a lot of them because of my daughter now. All of them. वो क्या है 21 days, 27 dresses, 13 सब चीज़ें देख चुका हूँ मैं और मुझे बहुत खूबसूरत लगती हैं.